So we are going to do two practice FRQs. After school is our cognition review, since we already did cognition during A and B block today. So here is one over memory, and then there's another one that we're going to do that's over language. So if you want to work together, you want to work by yourself, want to go grab some like Chromebooks or whatever, not Chromebooks, whiteboards, paper, whatever you want, I'm going to leave it on the board, and then I will come back in about 10 to 15 minutes, and then we will go over it and see how well we did. And here's the second FRQ. If you wanted to know the answers to them, you should have been here.